Sisters Elite Mates. It's Tuesday, 4th of November, 2013, 06:51. And we're for both today. Today, that's over. I'm just going to Newport. And that little hill there, that's where the glacier stopped in the Rhymney Valley. All that is boulder clay, turned moraine. So, I'll check out the Pen and Wig, see how much the plateau has changed. And this also a tiny rebel. Yeah, hashtag EV. Hashtag TR. Maybe trophy number one on the Tom Toll Lewis. And the wind has dropped. I think it's going to get really cold tonight. Yeah, I've seen the weather forecast as well. Coffee number one. Excellent coffee. And I go away and I come back and it's colder. And it's all Christmas hats all over the place and it's still early November. I guess we're calling yesterday. Yeah. Anyway, good stuff. Oh no, there's tinsel and Christmas lights in the TTL. It's going to get worse and worse and worse. Maybe only have one cheer because the selection's not that good. Lots of coming soons and stuff I've had. Anyway, Ruby Max, a Christmas ale by Maxim at 4.5% alcohol by volume. Where would I be going? I got a feeling it could be the John Wallace Linton. Anyway, Mr. Manning carpet. Big creamy head, big body. I'm not sure about the taste. I'll still give it a B+, though. Because, you know, that's what I do. Here's hoping for more beer. And better beer. Although that wasn't bad. Just didn't have enough variety. I suppose if they are doing Christmas lunches, you have to have a tree. Anyway, this is extra. I think there's probably at 4.4% alcohol by volume. Looks like a sort of Christmas ale. Ish. Grumpy about Christmas already. Although, where's the mint sauce? Weatherspoons, where's the mint sauce? Big head, light body. Quite nice actually. B+. The last IPA I had was Rye IPA, brewed in France, Brasserie de Paradis. That was lovely. This is Wayfarer IPA. Atlas Range at 5%. Whoops, technical terms. And although I wouldn't call that an IPA, that has the citrusness about it, which is nice. Quite gentle actually. And another B+. What was pink is now white. Fair trade coffee. Let's see if they've got any tiny rebel. This is Draft Bass. Was 5%, now is 4.4. Was nutty, now is quite ordinary. Not bad, but yeah, nothing special about it anymore. That's a B+ anyway. No tiny rebel. There was some kite ale that wouldn't pull. Spoke to my guy here. Haven't seen any tiny rebel at all. Oh, this is a shame. This was such a good pub. Oh, and the bar billiards. Gone. Times change. not always for the better.